we know that Neolithic age was a very important age of human evolution. And why is it so? Because man started farming in this age. So Paleolithic age and Mesolithic age were succeeded by Neolithic age, and it started to develop around 6000 BC. And the most important step in this age was farming. Man started farming in this age. But that was not the only innovation by mankind in this age. Another change which came in human lives was in the style of living. So, in earlier ages, man was dependent on nature for shelter. So, shelters dependent on nature, which were not safe. So, man lived in caves initially, and they were not safe. But in the Neolithic age, man started building huts, and these huts were man-made shelters, isn't it? And these were more comfortable, easier access, and safer. Now, why was it more comfortable? Well, because human beings could build these huts according to their requirements. So, keeping their comfort in mind, they could build these huts. While in caves, they had no such option because they were completely dependent on nature. Caves were not man-made. So, huts were more comfortable. Also, the access was much easier. So, wherever they were farming, they could build these huts. So, they did not have to travel to caves or travel to locations where there were caves. So, access was easier in case of man-made shelters. And also, these were safer, because they could build huts in locations where it was safer and away from dangerous wild animals. So definitely man-made shelters were safer in the Neolithic age. So man started building huts and started living in huts compared to caves in the earlier ages. So this was also a major innovation in the Neolithic age. Also, man started domesticating animals, and this was again a very important step by mankind. So instead of killing animals that they came across, they started domesticating them. And what was the advantage? Well, they could get lots of different products from these animals. So right from milk to eggs to even meat were easily available to human beings, because they started domesticating animals. So they actually had a very settled life in Neolithic period. So domestication of animals started in the Neolithic age, Paleolithic age, or Mesolithic age. What do you think? Well, the answer is Neolithic age. So man started domesticating animals in the Neolithic age. Another change from the previous ages was that man started making more sophisticated tools which helped them in farming. So as they started farming, they realized that they need more sophisticated tools. So they started making more sophisticated tools, and these tools helped them farm better and increase their efficiency. So these were the stone tools used in the Mesolithic age. Now, what was the disadvantage? Well, although they were sharper than the Paleolithic age tools, but if we compare these two Neolithic age tools, then these were of improper shape and blunt. So, in the Neolithic age, the tools were sharper, even sharper than the Mesolithic age tools, that is, sharper than the microliths. And why do you need sharper tools? For example, if I give you a piece of meat and ask you to cut it, what will you use? Well, you will try to use a knife which has a very sharp edge, because that will make the cutting much easier. Now, why is it easier to cut with the help of a knife? Because a knife is sharp and polished. So, weapons or tools need to be sharp and polished for better efficiency. And this was realized by people in the Neolithic age. So, the stone tools in the Neolithic age were polished and sharper. And this was another step taken by mankind. So, now all the tools and weapons were much more polished and sharper. So, the sophistication of tools increased or improved in this age compared to the previous two ages. So, as you can see, there was an improvement in farming and the tools used in it. So, in this age, there was an improvement in farming and the tools used in it. So, you see, as they started polishing and making sharper tools, their work became much easier and much more effective. So, in the Neolithic age, man was a skilled farmer. So, human beings became skilled farmers in the Neolithic age, and they used sickle for harvesting. So, sickle was used for harvesting in the Neolithic age because they had sharper tools now. So, they were able to polish and make the tools sharper, and they used sickle for farming in the Neolithic age itself. So, how did these tools help? Well, these tools decreased human effort, they saved time, and also resulted in higher yields. So, when tools improved, then human effort decreased, and they were able to do the same work in less time. And this allowed them to devote themselves to many other recreational activities. And so, they started making pots and jewelries. Now, we know that in this age, man started making mud huts. But they did not stop at building mud huts only. In this age, man also made houses with bricks and stones. So, this was the next step which happened in Neolithic age itself. So, man started building mud huts, and then next stage of evolution came in this stage itself, where man started making houses with bricks and stones. Now, these houses were much more stronger compared to the mud huts. So, this was another step taken by mankind in Neolithic age. Also, with all the different sophistications came comfort. So, now man was living a more settled life, and man was having a better lifestyle in this age. So, human beings started decorating their houses with wall paintings, and also they started using such animal hides as mats for sleeping. So, initially they used to sleep on bare floor, but now they were using these mats for sleeping. So, comfort level increased in the Neolithic age. So, the entire lifestyle actually improved in the Neolithic age compared to the two earlier stages. Now, because man had more time, man started doing creative work too. So, many beautiful artifacts were discovered which dated back to that age. And what were these artifacts? Ornaments made of bones and beads. So, as man had sophisticated tools, so he was able to wrap up his primary functions and devote more time towards recreation. Another major change in the Neolithic age was in clothing. So, clothing was more sophisticated now. They had better tools, they were more skilled. As a result, clothing was more sophisticated. In fact, in some parts of the world, human beings had already discovered fabric. So, fabric was introduced into clothing in the Neolithic age itself, although only in a very limited part of the world. And one of the major innovations that happened in the Neolithic age was the invention of wheel. So wheel was invented in the Neolithic period. Now wheel was a very important innovation because it gave rise to pottery. So its first use was in pottery, but in later ages it was also used for transportation. So all our transportation is dependent on this particular invention, and this invention happened in the Neolithic period. So wheel was invented in the Neolithic period, and it allowed human beings to make pottery and in later ages even use it in transportation. With wheel came pottery. So man started making pots, clay pots, in the Neolithic age. So there are many evidences of clay pottery and painted pottery dating to that age. So this was also a major step which we took in the Neolithic age. So you see, when we talk about Neolithic age, an important step was settlement. So man started settling in an area in the Neolithic age. Also, man invented wheel, initially for pottery, and later it was used for transportation. Then definitely agriculture was another important step taken by mankind in the Neolithic age, and we had sharper tools. So although the tools were still of stone, but they were much sharper and polished. So these steps define the Neolithic age, and definitely humankind had evolved a lot in the Neolithic period. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. You can also register for free at deltastep.com to get all learning resources as per ICSE, CBSE, IB, Cambridge, or any other curriculum. Over 5,000 amazing lectures across maths, science, English, and social science. Our unique interactive video technology keeps you engaged, and our iDictionary feature allows you to quickly revise any concept. Master each topic at your own pace with our adaptive practice technology and 1 million plus questions. Get instant answers and detailed solutions. Be exam ready by taking unlimited mock tests. Performance analysis along with actionable feedback. Personal tutors to resolve your slightest of doubts. That's not all. You also get amazing prizes like PlayStations, iPads, watches, and many more, along with certificates through our Earn As You Learn program. So at deltastep.com, learning is not just fun and easy, it's rewarding too. So register for free now.